Greyhounds as Pets was recently invited along to Kogarah Council's Dogs Breakfast event. This event aimed to raise money and awareness for the Sydney Cats and Dogs Home, as well as providing valuable information and services to local pet owners in the community. Working Dogs and the Police Canine Unit were among some of the great demonstrations on the day. Our very own Laurie was invited along to talk about the greyhound breed and the rehoming work done by Greyhounds as Pets. TV and radio personality Sam Mack was on hand for the day as the event's MC, and we talked to him about why he's so passionate about these type of causes.
When did you get involved in Sydney Dogs and Cats Home, Sam?
When I first moved to Sydney, so a couple of years ago now, and I love going down there on the weekends and just walking some of the dogs, and I don't know, it's just fun, and it's when you're really busy with work, it's nice to have something else going on, and the animals don't care, you know, what you do for a job or how much money you've got, and it's just fun to hang out with them. So yeah, and I hosted this event last year and loved it, and Bondi Vet was unavailable again, so they stuck with me, and that's all they could get. So.
Fantastic, no, really good option. In terms of rehoming, and you know, why do you find it a personal passion to, you know, need to find homes for these dogs, whether it be greyhounds or any others through Sydney Dogs and Cats Home?
Well, I think there's just no such thing as a bad animal. Like, I think it's all about the conditions and the way that they're brought up. And, you know, a lot of these animals have had difficult times, so they deserve, you know, they deserve another chance. And, yeah, and it's just, I've seen so many great success stories of animals that, you know, maybe had a bad first couple of years of their life, suddenly getting the right owner and just their life completely turns around. It's a different dog because they're confident. Yeah, they really do. And I just love seeing that. And yeah, they give you so much back. They give so much back to a family, and it's great if you can be a part in helping to link up the right dog with the right, you know, family.
Absolutely. That's all what we're about at Greyhounds as Pets, getting the right dog for the right people. Have you got any animals at home?
I have. I've got three cats.
Three cats?
Yeah, they're all rescue cats. So
fantastic.
I couldn't take a greyhound because then I'd have no cats.
Yeah, we can tidy up your cat problem.
Yeah.
No, we have some cat-friendly greyhounds. They're few and far between,
really?
But they do exist.
Oh, that's great. Well, this just, yeah, I live in a tiny place. Yeah. Now it sounds like I'm making excuses,
no,
but I think it's a great idea because I, you know, when I was younger, I used to go and watch the greyhounds race, and I always wondered, like, what do they do? Yeah, who owns the greyhounds?
Yeah.
But I think it's a great initiative that you guys are doing, and I'm sure they'll make fantastic pets. So, you know, if you're watching this, maybe you should take a greyhound home and, you know, help these guys out.
What better endorsement for our beautiful greyhounds than Sam Mack? Thank you so much.
No worries. Thanks, guys. Keep up the good work.